during the Depression. Yep, sure did.
They're doing everything to get him out. They're so hell bent on making him a one-term president that they're willing to just have us all go down the drain. It is the most un-American thing I have ever witnessed in my government, in my lifetime. It's shocking. I'm just glad my dad isn't alive today to see how
it's almost like a civil war.
He's a big Republican. And it's not